off the draw. Comes back up. Kandari moves it across at the blue line. Patient with it. They've got 30 seconds to try and make something happen. Down deep. Cracknell on the backside. Out front. That one stopped by MacIntyre. He pulls his foot back up. Wow. And he kicks it into his glove.
Does he make it look effortless or what?